What's going on, guys? Larry Brown here with the beautiful Brittany Rexius, about to go into an exercise that a lot of women have trouble with. It's the chin-up, but we're going to be doing a variation today. It's called the banded chin-up. So this is kind of a manual version of the assisted pull-up that you see with machines that may be in the gym or anything like that. So the one thing to keep in mind is that when you're using these bands are stiff and you have to loop your feet through them. Brittany was having a little bit of trouble, but she ended up getting it right. And as you can see, she's putting her, or attempting to put her feet through. So with this exercise, this actually helps you on the upward stroke of the movement. It doesn't take a whole lot of weight, so you kind of have to have some type of strength base before you undertake this exercise. Now, bands come in varying strengths. As you can see with Brittany, she's using the orange band right now, but she hadn't done chin-ups in a while. So what we did is that you'll see in the next clip, we went ahead and switched over to a gray band, which makes her load even a little bit lighter. So she gets more of an easier time getting that rep. Now, admittedly, she says she's very weak on chin-ups, but in an upcoming video, I'm going to tell you how you can break down chin-ups into a less intimidating exercise and actually get stronger at them to build that V-taper. So when you're doing a banded chin-up, you could do it underhand, you could do it overhand, and what they also do is that they can also help you hold in the contracted position for a little bit to help bring out those rippling back muscles that you see at the pool. So again, this is just a quick and dirty variation that you can do if you don't have access to a dip or chin-assisted machine. All right, we're going to get into chin-ups later on in the week. Stand by for more content, and we're going to be cranking it out, helping you get stronger and better. Thanks again, everyone.